We are following a developing story along the Connecticut River right now. Crews are searching for a swimmer who went missing in the waters near Gillette Castle last night. News 8's Ken Pierce live in Chester this noon hour with the very latest on that search. Good afternoon, Ken.
They're looking for. Just a few minutes ago, they let us know that it's a 42-year-old man from Meriden. That's who disappeared into the Connecticut River early last evening, and they've been searching for him ever since. The searching not going well from what we can tell at this point, although Deep is not talking about this a lot. We can show you a picture of what the initial search looked like. This came into our reported feature last night. And you think about the timing of this. The call came into 911 about 7 o'clock last evening. By then, the man had already been in the water for a few minutes, and it took a few minutes for first responders to get here, get boats into the area. And by that time, it was just about sunset. So they're working in near darkness at that point, trying to find a man in a river that is not conducive to searching, because we are looking at a part of the river that narrows, so the current gets a little stronger. There is a shipping channel dug into the river on the side of the river where he disappeared, right by Gillette Castle. And you remember it rained pretty much every day last week. Well, that means that the Connecticut River is flowing even stronger than usual. So strong current, a very deep part of the river, and unless his body got snagged on something underwater, he could be a mile, several miles downstream at this point, some, 17 hours later. So there are tough conditions. We have seen a couple of boats in the area with little blue lights flashing on them. We haven't seen divers in the water yet this morning, but we have seen a couple of boats out there searching the Connecticut River for him. Of course, we will keep you updated as more information comes in. But for now, live in Chester, I'm Kent Pierce. Keep back to you.